Planning on cashing in your biggest investment? You can make more on your home if you sell it on your own.
Today on Open House, this man refused to pay a real estate commission and still reeled in plenty of buyers and big bucks. Find out the unusual secret of his success.
Hello and welcome to CNN Open House. I'm Jerry Willis. The math is easy. If you sell your house and avoid the agent's commission, you keep more money for yourself. But how do you bring in buyers? We met up with one man who found a unique solution.
The next step was they came in and they were greeted by a mortgage broker.
Larry Kagan is a lot like every other seller. He wanted to get the most for his home, didn't want to share profits with a real estate agent, and wanted it sold fast. But unlike many other sellers, he got his wish, finding the idea at a bookstore.
I was in Barnes & Noble, and I was hanging out, drinking coffee with my wife, and we're looking through books, and we came across a book called How to Sell Your Home in 5 Days.
The book and its companion website walks the reader through the process of selling a house by auction.
You can read it in about 2.5 hours, and if you bought it on a Friday, you could sell your home effectively next weekend, if you so desired.
Kagan spent a week and about $2,500 prepping for the auction. He staged his home, as you would for any open house, created an 18-page brochure on his computer for potential buyers, took out ads in the local newspaper and on the internet, and plastered signs around town. Then he opened bidding at just under $200,000.
I chose a low number to attract activity, because I wanted to have activity. And, so somebody truly did have the opportunity to purchase this condo for below the market value. And the market ultimately would determine the final price.
He let people into his home from first thing Saturday morning through 5 p.m. Sunday. Throughout the weekend, potential buyers toured the condo and made bids in writing, which other bidders could see. To speed the process, he had a mortgage broker on hand, but no real estate agents in sight. Kagan promised all bidders phone calls after 8 o'clock Sunday night for an update on their status.
Initially, I had 74 bids on my bidding sheets. So in the first round, I would call 74 people. And I would tell them something like this: "Hi, this is Larry calling from the condo in Plainview. The current high bid right now is $351,500. In order for you to advance to the next round, you have to move the bid up by at least $500. Where would you like me to place your bid?"
The round-robin bidding took 8 rounds, 100 phone calls, and a few hours to complete. The winning bid? $366,000, more than $166,000 from where it began.
I chose to sell my home this way because it's a win-win. It's a win for the buyer and it's a win for the seller. You know, basically what we're doing here is I'm able to not pay any sort of brokerage commissions, no brokerage fees, there's no broker involved, so I can afford to accept the lower price.
But brokers normally bring in prospective buyers. That means an auction like Kagan's is only for those who have the savvy to get people in.
Understand how the flow of traffic is going to be. Understand different forms of marketing that you have to do in order to bring the people into your home. And then try to understand effectively how the bidding process works.
For Kagan, all that made sense.
I sold this condominium really in 2 days. I sold it. I showed it on Saturday, I showed it on Sunday, and sold it Sunday night to the highest bidder. And to me, that was the biggest benefit.
Now that was fast.